springtime in the creek. It's May 18th, 2017. Just a little stroll here. Things are blending together pretty good. Got a little burn pile there. But anyway, had to buy a new pump this year, so it's stream runs pretty good. Walking across right now. Got a dog following me all the time. It's always behind me. Anyway, this is the other side. Got some touch-ups to finish, but there's a dog I keep chasing out of the frickin' yard, peeing on my bushes. See, now I got evidence. These are Siberian irises, pretty cool plants. All right. Oh, the crazy thing is we get these evergreen trees just growing wildly out of here. There's another one right there. I'm gonna transplant them to my daughter's house. See if they grow. There's another one right there. It's quite amazing. That's all she wrote.